Follow me. Let's get this morning started.
This is my typical process.
I'm moving out and shit. Just like this.
I don't really like video games. Well, I like video games, you know, but I only play one. Call of Duty, man. Keeps your reflexes sharp.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Xbox 360. Duh.
We're gonna have a little Q&A, and at the risk of sounding redundant, please. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Want to test the field?
No. And you just wait a minute, listen. I haven't seen Clarence in 3 years. He shows up yesterday with a young girl, saying that he got one. He asked for a
park in front of the trailer yesterday. Mr. Wally.
George, where you at?
I see you, son.
Supposed to be at the gym. Give me a call back.
I can't be sure of how much of what he told you, so...
Let's come back.
You talk about some of this.
I've been there for 10 minutes. When I called in the phone, I was out there looking.
I got the phone on silent. I was sleeping early and I've only played one game. You've been there like tops like 2 minutes.
Typical. Let's go.
Guy, I just got the level 50 here. You want to check out my new guns?
What do you think? Your wrestling shoes? What up? This?
I already got the bag made.
Guys, let's go.
Bro, seriously, we're gonna pass up a great opportunity.
Let's go.
Look what you did, said I was 5-1 when you got here. Now look at my fucking neck.
Let's go.
Bro, wow, man.
Let's go.
Bro, I'm about to finish. Guy.
Yeah, let's go.
Bro, I'm gonna fuck you up, guy.
Let's go.
Bro, let the fucking game finish.
Let's go.
Let's bet some money. Come on.
Come on.
Let's bet some money, guy. Didn't you say you're good?
Better than you. Let's go.
Bro. Take some fucking money out.
How much? One game.
You're not even letting
me. One game.
I'm never.
One game?
Two games, three.
One game, $50.
One game, $3 million.
No.
Just fucking sit down. No, how much you want to do? Bro, I'm going to fuck you up.
One game, $50. Hey, I'll pull guard right here. One game, $50?
Sit the fuck down.
Hey, we really have to go. Let's go.
Bro, they're Brazilian. They don't have a check of time. They don't know if it's midday or nighttime. Look at this, man.
Damn,
you're
right.
Sit down.
One game. This game's already counting.
Yeah, all right. Oh, what? He's right there. You emptied out half a clip. Oh, wow. Your aiming's amazing, bro. No, but keep switching guns until you find the final gun. You're looking for the laser gun. They don't have it out here for this. That's your Modern Warfare 18.
This is saying that a family party, they had to go to an ATM to get another $50 off.
$50. Up, Papa.
Yes or no?
Hiding up, Papa, you're dead. He's gonna go to blue and blow your head up right now.
Oh, yes or no? Just the person or no?
Flag,
as you can see on video, everybody owes me money. The cameraman.
Not a Call of Duty. Your win ratio, that's your team, you dumbass.
Oh, and I'm not part of the team?
What a fucking Sam,
I'm not part of the team?
You care what your team does?
Sam, buddy.
Pretty good at killing the guys that are already down. I gotta admit. You gotta match it. You gotta fucking stab it. I only got 2 speeds, Call of Duty and fighting, bro. What the fuck are you good at? Seriously, what are you good at?
got blown up chasing a guy trying to keep filming.
What are you fucking good at, guy?
Dude, the dogs, guys. Aren't you game bird the dog?
What are you good at, guy? This is what I do, man. I fucking.
Guy, taking your money. Every time we bet something, I take your money.
Oh, because I want to make you feel good.
Yeah. If you're hiding on the internet, sniping your fucking cop, you're not tough. If you're sniping from the safety of your home and you're still hiding inside of a fake reality, you're a cop.